Welcome back to Pumpkin Dad! Ngayong araw na to, gagawin natin ay ang sports ng mga Pinoy. Ito yung ginagawa natin. Ito yung ginagawa natin nung bata tayo. Under ECQ naman at kami nandito sa Middle East. Gusto ko maranasan ng aking mga anak ang laro natin nung kabataan, laro namin nung kabataan. So, gusto kong ipasa yung larong ito para sa mga bata. So, what are we gonna do today?
Playing games.
Dahil hindi nila alam to, ito ay tinatawag na tumbang preso. What is this?
Tumbang preso.
So, do you know the mechanics already? In-explain ko na yung mechanics kanina. So, alam na nila ang gagawin nila. So, ako magiging taya, and you are the one who will throw the sleeper. So, playing tumbang preso, you need only empty can.
That's all? Yeah.
Yes, and your sleeper.
Oh,
that's it. So that's why this is, you don't have to buy anything.
It's free.
It's a free,
yeah,
right?
Yeah.
So
homemade.
Guys, homemade, anything, okay? So what? Just sleeper and can, okay? So let us game.
Yeah!
Let's go! Tali ng kalabaw ng tatay nyo, ng baka. You can use that rope. So, dito sa Middle East, may mga route tayo para...
Very long route.
Yan, simple lang naman yan. So, what is the mechanics now? What you have to do? Ang gagawin mo lang is you need to jump only. Okay? One, two, you must...
Paris, but you have to be fast jumping because you're gonna be so fast.
Ano ang benefits? What is the benefit here? Good stamina. Your heartbeat. Okay? So, let us try. Come on.
Three. Jump!
Jump! Jump! Jump! Jump! Jump!
Yeah, jump!
One more!
Yeah, one more!
How about
time? Go, Cyrus! Jump! Jump!
One more. You count, huh? Guys. One, two.
Say go.
Jump,
jump, jump, jump. Go, say go.
Okay, one more. You can go. One more. Go.
One more. Go. 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 One. Go. Go.
Yeah. Don't jump too much.
Don't jump.
Balance, jump.
Again.
Okay. One, two, three. Yes, bro.
Yeah.
Three. Okay. One. Two. Three.
Okay.
One. Two. Three. Very good. Oh, three. Okay. Jump only. Balance your balance.
Don't jump.
Pass. One.
Yeah, you'll jump fast. Go.
Very good.
Yeah. Up here, boy.
One more. Come on. One. Two. Three.
Go, Stars, go!
Go! Okay. One. Two. Yeah. Very good. Okay?
Yeah.
Okay,
another
one. Two. And then activities, ha?
Too tiring.
Yeah.
It's so tiring.
Kasi nga, tatandun ka, tapos yung stamina mo, marirenew yung ano. Then, good fit na rin to, sa habang nasa bahay kayo. This is good work also?
Yeah.
So,
last thing we're gonna play is?
Luksong tinik.
Luksong tinik.
What is that? Luksong tinik.
Yes.
Yeah. Mechanics? You don't have any...
You don't need anything, you just need your body parts.
Your body parts, yan. So, napaka-friendly. Okay?
Yes.
So...
Cyrus, what are you going to do, Cyrus? You need to...
Jump
over.
Yeah, and it will go higher and higher every time.
Cyrus!
Say.
Okay.
No. Go to the side. One more. Don't go to the other side.
Yeah. Cyrus, go this side. Yeah. Then go for a little bit.
Far.
Okay.
One more, one more.
Higher, higher.
Higher, huh? Higher. I touch you. Ikaw naman, si Sarah, si Kuya naman.
Yes. I'm good in this game.
Okay.
I can, the most thing, okay. I can jump high.
Okay. Go.
Yeah.
Hands in daddy. One more, one more.
Oh, I'm trying. And I get higher.
Oh, sige lang, oh.
Kuya Maris is good in jumping.
Yeah.
Oh, yung head mo, ha? Oh, si Daddy naman.
Maybe Daddy touch his birdie.
Oh, I can start. Okay?
Okay.
Move, like, move. Jump.
Next.
Second. Again. Come on, Stan.
You can do it.
Move a little.
Daddy cannot carry his tummy. More up.
I cannot do it. What is this? Yeah.
Now he jump. Yes.
Okay, go.
Hello, hi. I don't think I can do that.
Be careful, say it to the tires, ha?
Okay.
Go.
Get what?
You're afraid. Say it to the tires, say it to the tires.
Sige, a little bit lang. Higher, a little bit.
Yeah.
Yon.
Wow, mabuti kung kikit pa. Very good. No, si Sakuya naman. For the last, for the last.
Yeah, I think you win now.
For the last.
I have confidence on me. Oh my gosh.
One, two, three.
The Filipino games.
It's for help. It's good, bad,
it's not. Yeah, because you don't have to use gadget. You don't have to use anything to buy toys. This is very fun. Yes. Pwede nyo gayahin to mga kapapa-chen lang. So, hopefully, maka-encourage kami ng mga kabataan at family na pwede natin balikan ng mga dating games na nilalaro natin ng tayong bata pa. So, this is like and subscribe.
Yay!
Papa Chen Vlog.